The cathedral for 800 years has stood here for two reasons. One is to give glory to God. The other is to serve God's people. Right now, this is the most effective way we can do both those things.
The thought of the disease and what it can do to families and people, to actually come to a building that has seen so much history and is still serving a beautiful purpose for the community. I think it's very special, very special.